here by Thorsen. Plays it down to Pronger. Wrist shot, deflects wide. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Crosby got bumped. Here's Dowdy with it. Back down to Crosby. Sidney Crosby stops it back again. Let's go! Jerome McGinley scores Canada's first goal of the Vancouver Olympics. Corey Vikingstad tries to pick up the loose puck. Marlowe takes it away from him for Thornton. And Joel Thornton rips it back to Pronger. Pronger shoots, score! Tipped in front, 2-0 Canada.
This is creative genius by the San Jose threesome with Chris Pronger, the former member of the Ducks.
He got crunched there by Pronger. In comes Bergeron. Patrice Bergeron shoots, goes off a leg and wide. Picked up by Richards. Jam play side, and then Richards scores! Mike Richards, 3-0 Canada. Here's Boyle. Flips it in front, loose puck, gets off, shoots. No goal, hit the pipe. Gets off, thought he'd score. Peter shoots, back down at the rebound, scores! And back goes Boyle to pick it up. In comes Healy. Waits. Shoots. Scores! Here's Jerome McGinley busting in. Drops it back for Crosby. Feeds it across the net. Back door!
Show you the kind of leader Pronger is. The other night when the team first got here, he actually took his roommate Drew Doughty out for dinner, and he made sure Jeff Carter was part of it.
Here's Eric Staal, backhand shot on the line, no goal. Now they score. The puck just sat there for a moment, and finally, it looked like Terry got the last touch. Third period. Rick Nash works it in. Terry Nash just missed Crosby. Now Crosby feeds it back in front. The pass was too hot for Boyle to handle. Spinning and shooting, Lucas scores! Rick Nash unloaded, and Canada leads 8-0.
Starts the rush. Duncan feeds it inside and in. After there is Jonathan Taves. The hot captain pushes it. Quick pass and Duncan Keithley scores! 6'2", 210. The Swiss just under 6 feet, 193. So the fourth power play of the game, and the big Weber shot knocked down. Gets a second chance. Scores!
Again, it goes wide. Now Taves back with it. Taves rolls it back for Seabrook. Shots are 8-3 in favor of Canada. Back goes to Seabrook. The long shot scores! And Jonathan Taves spins away from Suter. Has a look at Fitz for Morrow. And that was intercepted at the last moment by Pavelski. Now Taves works his way in front. Shoots. Shoot out. Score. Danny Heatley ties it up.
Every single one of their guys is committed to getting in the lane.
Just over 3 to go in the third period. Keith tries to play it across. That was blocked by Callahan. Sends it in for the score! Sidney Crosby! Canada breaks in. Here's Doughty with a through. Doughty centers a tap wide by Marlowe. That Canadian team got smoked by the Czechs early on, went on to win the goal. Here's Danny Heatley. Sends it in front. They score. Mike Richards now with it. Richards drops it back. Fired wide by Brendan Morrow. And Mike Richards back at the line. Weber lines and fires. And sprawling in front of that was Pizzavets. Almost had his head taken off by that shot.
Gord, I think Canada got ripped off on this Shea Weber shot. This puck goes right through the net. You watch the puck, and it goes right through the net.
It is.
That should be a goal. That should definitely be a goal. That puck went right through the net.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty good. Yeah. It's a goal. Canada leads 2-0. And it's Sidney Crosby in the skate. Crosby back to Keith. In for Crosby. Crosby works in. He was poke checked there. Now Duncan Keith, a slap pass in front. Bouncing puck. Centered by Stahl. Rebound. Score. Jerome McGinley. Doughty swings back. Doughty up ahead for Boyle. Finds Eric Stahl. Stahl sent it across. McGinley and score. Check there by Crosby. Now a Ginla applies some pressure, and Crosby picks up the loose puck, sends it in front. Stahl ripped it wide, and Stahl looks skyward.
Oh.
Now Keith across to Stahl, back in front. Crosby scores. Chris Schmidt. Morrow shoots. That goes just wide, and Mike Richards races forward for Canada to Jonathan Toews along with Brendan Morrow. Morrow backhands that in front. Mike Richards scores! And now a chance for the Germans as walking in as Dreilinger. His shot was blocked. Pizzanets had it taken away by Scott Niedermeyer. In comes Scott Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer shoots, scores! Captain strikes for Canada. Canada's approach in this game described in two words by assistant coach Lindy Ruff: score goals. There's Nash, and he does it. Rick Nash has his first Olympic goal, and it's 8-1 Canada.
Made you think that ankle wouldn't be ready for action tonight. Now Dan Boyle gets to the red line. He'll come in over the line. Boyle sweeping in. Score! Ryan Getzlaff. The first power play for Team Canada. Here's Patrick Carlo. Leads Team Canada in shots. Heatley drops. Dan Boyle. Defensively, Malkin picks it up now. Toews works on him. Taken away by Richards. Three Team Canada players to the attack. Rick Nash scores! The move in front. Back for Keith. In the middle, Boyle. Boyle all over the ice. Here's Moore again. To the front. The back. Of Radulov that doesn't work, gets left back in. Ryan gets left. Let him get the shot. Score! Corey Perry! A gaping net. It's 5-1. Keep the body on him. In front of the Russian bench. Again, and out. Taken to the boards. It's loose. Toews. Weber. Loads.
Thank you.
Zinoviev intercepts, trying to get it back in, and gets out there on three. Team Canada players to the attack. Slid through, in front, and he scores! Tick-tack, goal, 7-2.
Got Heatley with him. Kudowski pumping with Marlowe, and Danny Heatley takes a shove there from Sturback. And now Sturback has lost his stick, gets one from a forward. Back to Shea Weber, long wrist shot, score! Patrick Marlowe tips it home, 1-0 Canada. In for Getzlaff, the pass too far. Sturback bumbling there with Corey Perry. And now Getzlaff, nifty move, trying to feed it back, gets it right back, and Pronger with a wrist shot, score! Second Canadian goal, back for Getzlaff to Pronger. Fires it down to Perry, Corey Perry. Works it in deep, Perry shoots, blocks it, rebound, score! Ryan Getzlaff! 3-0 Canada!
Not making any mistakes.
Here's a mistake and a throw! Bust in. Up with it again. He's on the ice with Aginla. Aginla scoping! Sidney Crosby! The golden goal! And Canada has once in one Olympic goal! These golden games have their crowning moments. And why wouldn't it be Sidney Crosby to leave his mark on this Olympic tournament?